In the fight between the Vermillion Watch and the criminal underworld, life itself hangs in the balance. But what if death was just a momentary pause in the struggle for power? What if we weren't so fleshbound?